James Calvert gets himself thrown out of court again, and it's because he started talking to our camera in court. The notorious capital murder defendant only managed to argue part of a single motion before wearing out his welcome. Here is Outburst tonight on CBS 19.